Now let's take a look at the intestine. This is the right side, this is the left side. First thing we notice is the greater omentum, which would normally cover the whole area. This area of small intestine is the jejunum, ileum, ileocecal sphincter, ascending colon, here would be the liver, hepatic flexure, transverse colon, the spleen would be here, splenic flexure, descending colon. If we turn it around, from the descending colon, we have the sigmoid colon. On the ascending side, we have the cecum and the appendix. Covering this area is mesentery. Up here, we have the duodenum, the pancreas, the hepatic portal vein, common bile duct, hepatic artery. You can see the pancreas from this side as well.